Murray is beaten on the jaw. Here's a drive by Roulier. That's blocked. Rebound. Controlled by Ortmeier as Steckel is knocked down by Murray. Now Ortmeier steps to center. Long pass too far for Murray. Now Gillies and Parros are going to drop the gloves. And they lock up. Parros, a great big guy. And Gillies wrestles into the ice. He threw a left hand there. I don't know if it connected. And as you saw a second ago, Parros is already cut above one of his eyes. That's from falling into the boards earlier in the game.
Some good shift, but this is two heavyweights duking it out. Parros gets that first one in there. That was a dandy. But Gillies comes back and just overpowers him.
Gillies.